Hi, welcome to ElectroBuff. Today I'll be showing you how you can make a high efficiency inverter for a fluorescent lamp or any other purpose you might need. The complete circuit is shown and it's based on the IR2153 half branch driver IC. So you'll need 12 volts for your power supply, which usually it's a battery. There's an input capacitor. The frequency is determined by the value of this timing resistor and capacitor connected across pin 2, pin 3 and pin 4, the ground pin. So the parameters are shown. The frequency should be about 40 kHz. Connect pin 1 and 8 to VCC. Pin 7 is the high output, pin 6 is the VS and pin 5 is the raw output. So the MOSFETs are connected to act as a push-pull driver. So when pin 7 is high, the upper MOSFET conducts and current will flow from the 12 volts through the upper primary winding through the MOSFET and to ground. So when pin 5 goes high, current will flow through the lower primary winding through the MOSFET and to ground. The turns ratio are shown. It's 5-5 on each half primary winding and about 66 for the secondary winding. This makes a transformation ratio of about 13. So then on the secondary side, you have a series capacitor, an inductor and another capacitor across the load. So what this does, this output capacitor eliminates the high voltage spikes, and this inductor, initially inductor, ensures that since a fluorescent lamp requires an initial kick for the mercury vapor to start conducting, that's the purpose of the inductor at the output. That's just like the balance inductor, only that we are using low voltage for the 12 volts. So here you have about 120 volts plus, and this inductor initially, when it conducts and then when the current ceases, or it generates a voltage spike across the terminals of the fluorescent lamp, which will cause the mercury vapor into conduction. And once it begins conducting, it can operate at a lower voltage of about 120 volts. So that's all about the working of this simple inverter. Don't forget to drop a like, comment if you have any questions or suggestions, and I would appreciate much if you subscribe to my channels and click the notifications bell to get notified immediately when I upload new videos. I wish you a nice time.